Hey y'all, welcome back for some more Jedi Survivor. In the last episode we were trying to make it through the Forest Array. I believe that was reach the Forest Array was the main objective last time. We made it to this meditation point and now we're going to continue along. I hope you guys are enjoying this playthrough. If you are, go ahead and drop a like on the video. And as always, let's get into it.
Must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tandalore was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Here's some answers.
Welcome to Tanalore.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Love interest.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalore. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
Betrayed me and forsook Tanalo. You can't.
Help, BD.
Meager. You're wasting energy. You're scared.
Help me! Here! Help us, please!
Trivial!
Be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left.
You would honor your oath.
Wait!
Thank you.
go to the High Republic chamber in the forest.
Time to move.
Panalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. Only she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Panalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy.
First beast.
We won't hurt you.
Here we go. Necromancer.
another shard.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
First, we get the collectibles.
Let's ride. Come on, Echo.
Oh. Almost.
Up!
sandcrawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Good, Neko. Now! You got it. Let's go, BD. Here we go! Get around faster now. Jump!
Breathe.
Ready to go.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? At the landing pad. Go. Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
Thank you.
Off we go. Easy, Neko. Oh? See if Doma's interested in this. Thanks for the assist. Against a roller mine. Where are we gonna find one around here?
Ready to ride.
Newcomer. You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. We've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
Found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money. You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Welcome back to the outpost.
It must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedi. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermit banker. I just wish he'd pick a more lively.
Come on. We're getting a signal from Jedi.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up the hall. Hey, Cal, check the hollow. Got a call from
Jedi. Maybe we try some new components. Like the new look?
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning.
You made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. BD. Sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Oh, hello.
like a scroll. I can't imagine how long it's been here.
Alright guys, we're going to end the episode there for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. We just made it through, or we just made it to Jeddah. And we met Dagan Gera, which I guess used to be a Jedi, or he is a Jedi. And he was, I guess, betrayed. The Republic didn't want to counterattack. So now he's turned to the dark side. And now we're at Jeddah to meet with Seer, who apparently knows where this secret world is away from the secret world where you don't have to deal with any of the BS. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and drop a like on the video. Definitely helps me out, helps get this content out to other people. Share, comment, subscribe to the channel. Let's grow this these gaming playthroughs, this channel, into something bigger. And hope you guys had a great May the 4th be with you yesterday. But until next time, guys, as always, peace.